What are people talking about on social media today? Another presidential candidate jumps in, hashtag Jim Webb. Former Virginia Senator Jim Webb today announced his 2016 presidential bid for the Democratic Party nomination. Hello, I'm Jenna Cederberg, and this is the 406. And now, here are the top statewide headlines at this hour. Flathead County this morning joined every other Western Montana county in banning fireworks amid hot and dry conditions leading up to the 4th of July. Stage 1 fire restrictions are also in effect. And Montana Fish, Wildlife, and Parks is imposing hoot owl fishing restrictions at 12:01 a.m. Friday. A Billings attorney has been disbarred for misconduct after he misused a client's funds. Montana Supreme Court ordered Randy Ledecky's disembarment and imposed more than $65,000 restitution to people entitled to recover damages for the death of William Newberg. Ledecky was to receive a maximum of $120,000. Instead, he paid himself more than $183,000 for fees and another $32,000 in expense reimbursements. A supercell thunderstorm that moved through eastern Montana spawned a tornado that picked up a single wide trailer and threw it onto a storage shed about 60 feet away, injuring a 79-year-old man and his dog. The National Weather Service in Glasgow says the storm moved through an area about 17 miles south-southeast of Sydney at about 5 p.m. on Tuesday. It spun up a tornado with winds estimated at 100 miles per hour and dropped hail up to 2 inches in diameter. Authorities believe someone placed a strychnine-laced hamburger on a road near here that killed 2 Labrador retrievers and had the potential to poison wildlife as well. Both dogs went into convulsions and died after being taken on walks by their owners on Owl Creek Road on separate days during the third week of June, according to Montana Fish, Wildlife, and Parks spokesman John Fraley. A second complaint has been lodged with the state containing the Confederate Salish and Kootenai tribes omitted reports of their lobbying efforts at the Montana legislature this year. Walter Morris of Twin Bridges and Terry Threkheld of Gallatin Gateway filed the argument with the Commissioner of Political Practices Wednesday. Morris and Threkheld say the CSKT should have disclosed in lobbying reports their contributions to the lobbying organizations, Farmers and Ranchers for Montana. That's it for the 406. Subscribe to our The 406 Video YouTube channel and tell us your thoughts about the show in a comment. Have a great evening.